So the way the course is set up, it offers 80% practical and 20% theory, so its real focus is on practical skills that they need for the industry. Our sponsors, KSD, who are really committed to the development of young people, are sponsoring a new academy at Bacca, and the current cohort of 16 students have all been offered apprenticeships. And this is an ongoing commitment for the next few years. They have major contracts and major development work in New Haven, which they're hoping that they'll be able to train apprentices in construction right across the board.
Yeah, the apprenticeships that we're offering students is what we call multi-trade in the industry, which is obviously roofing, painting, decorating, carpentry, brickwork, plastering, and these are the trades that we're trying to bring back into the industry.
My favourite part we've done so far is the doors, I'd say. Like, fitting in the doors. Like, trying to get it all level and stuff like that. And, like, just really complicated, but it's really fun, enjoyed it as a group and everything. Hopefully, start an apprenticeship, start off quite low, and then hopefully build it up a little bit more so I can run my own business and run my own company. Yeah.